showcase two categories. What we have here, power dancing. Who here has ever been to a power? Okay, great. Majority of you. For those of you who haven't, at the beginning of April, they've already passed. There's one in this giant arena here. But anyways, so today we're going to showcase the men's fancy and the ladies' fancy. Where is Cheyenne? To the left. Everything you own is in the box too. Alright, so we'll just get right into it. So we're going to get our women to dance first. The ladies' fancy, this dance represents everything that's beautiful in nature. You feel that wind? You see those trees? You see the insects, the birds? That's what this dance represents. Even that fringe at the bottom of their shawls represents that wind. Alright, so we'll get right into it. They're going to dance to two songs. Alright, so don't blink, you might miss it. Now this dance comes from the Southern Plains, what is current day Oklahoma. This dance represents a horse. You know, if you ever see a horse, when you ride a horse, you kick it, it starts to walk. You kick it, it trots. You kick it, it gallops. You kick it again, it starts to gallop as fast as it can until you pull those reins. That comes to a complete stop. That's what this dance represents.